There's Charlotte looking on, and Paige has to go for quick pinfalls here or a quick submission. There she takes down Sasha. First cover of the matchup, and Sasha kicks out.
The clock is not your friend, Paige.
The clock ticking down now. A minute and a half left for Paige to beat the clock, and look at Sasha go. Paige does not want to be struck in the corner like that.
Well, Sasha's got nothing to lose. Everything to gain by ruining Paige's opportunity.
And Sasha trying to win the match, though. And can you imagine if Sasha beat Paige tonight?
You know, it certainly could happen. Sasha, former NXT Women's Champion.
And here's a cover again, and Paige reverses it into a cover of her own and a kick out.
These are both incredible athletes.
Sasha was upset that she wasn't involved in this challenge. Shoulders down now again.
Down to just under a minute left.
And again, a kick out.
Stephanie McMahon kept her word. She said, to the winner goes the spoils, and PCB were the ones that won at SummerSlam.
And we are under 50 seconds to go now for Paige to try to beat the clock, or Charlotte's going to Night of Champions. And here's Paige. Oh, that knee may get her. That knee may get her there. Time to beat the clock, Sasha, at 2. 20 seconds.
Oh!
Rampage! Rampage by Charlotte. Sasha rolling out of the ring and pulled out of the ring by her team bad members.
Wow.
And the clock now ticking down from 10.
Paige better get on her. This is her only shot. Not sure why that wasn't as
good. And she won't beat the clock. And you got a good point, John. Paige will not beat the clock. Charlotte.
Ladies and gentlemen, Paige did not beat the clock. Therefore, the number one contender is Charlotte.
Charlotte's going to Night of Champions in 3 weeks to take on Nikki Bella for the Divas Championship.
Heartbreaking moment for Paige, but opportunity of a lifetime for Charlotte.
Well, that's the thing. I mean, she may have had Sasha beaten off the Rampage, and then she was yanked. Sasha was yanked out of the ring by the other members of Team Bad.
I'm not sure why the referee didn't call the match, but he didn't. And now we have Charlotte.
Judgment call by the official, and Nikki Bella, who's... the Bellatron is on. 14 days and an hour, 41 minutes. Nikki Bella will become the longest reigning Divas champion, surpassing AJ Lee.
I'm gonna have to get a Bellatron app. Will Nikki make history, or will Charlotte change it?